Everybody will get a chance to complain at tonight's meeting of the Connecticut Rail Commuter Council, and there's a lot to complain about when it comes to Metro-North service these days. The Metro-North New Haven line has more than 300 train cars, but snow and ice put around 40% of them out of service every day. They actually had to change the schedule to allow for fewer trains. Part of the problem is that most of these cars are 40 years old or more. That is way beyond their anticipated lifespan. The state bought new train cars, but a series of glitches with the hardware and the software have kept those from going into service yet. First, the plan was for them to start carrying passengers last year. Then it was last month. Now, hopefully, it's next month. And that is just for the first dozen or so of these Kawasaki M8 cars. The head of the Connecticut Rail Commuter Council says, when you get to that length of time, you're not really talking about testing these new cars anymore. You're talking about repairing them. He asked people from Kawasaki and from the company doing the testing to appear at tonight's Commuter Council meeting in Stamford, but they said no. You can appear. You can voice your complaints with Metro North, though. That meeting is at 7 in Stamford at the Government Center on Washington Boulevard. On the scene in New Haven, outside Union Station, I'm Kent Pierce, News 8.